G'day guys, and welcome to Cranbourne Music. Today we're going to have a quick look at the MXR range of bass effects pedals. We're going to be using the Bass DI as our amplifier, but that's what you're hearing. This little unit, it's got a 3-band EQ, a few little options there, including different levels and a distortion channel. That's it clean. Dirty sound. And then with it off. So we'll leave that on. That'll be our amplifier for today. What have we got in front of us? We've got the bass octave deluxe. That adds a sub octave. So whatever note you've just hit, it'll add one octave below it. Sounds a little like this. And here's the chorus. This incorporates a number of different knobs, including rate and width. You'd normally expect to find on the chorus, the intensity. It's got the 2-band EQ, but there are two little buttons on there that are kind of interesting at the top. Crossover and flanger. The crossover means that it'll only add the effect to the higher notes, and your lower notes are almost unaffected altogether. Let me turn it off and show you the difference. So now that low E has the flanger. Let's turn it back on. This one has a blend. The dry, you can have it so it's just all straight bass. Or we can crank up the wet, which is the fuzzy bit. So you've got all fuzz. Or you could have something in between. Next pedal along is the bass overdrive. So this isn't anywhere near as fuzzy as the fuzz, but it's still got a little bit of fuzz. That sounds a bit woolly. Let's add some top end in. Still sounds a little bit, let's add more drive. This one you'll notice too has a clean knob and a volume knob. So that's the normal bass. Coming through underneath, or you can take that out altogether and have nothing but overdrives. And then lucky last, it's called an envelope filter, and basically this is probably one of the funnest pedals of the group. So that's the range of MXR bass pedals we've got here at Cranbourne Music. Pop on into the store to have a play on some of them, or check out more of our videos online. I've been Ped, thanks for watching. Oh,